Welcome dear students in the second part of probability. In second part we will discuss about a sample space. Suppose there are two canes. This is one cane and this is a second cane. So we know the probability of happening any event m divide n. M means favorable number of outcomes or result, and n is a total number of outcomes or result. In last time, in the first tutorial of probability, I have told you when we tossed one coin, then there are total outcomes are head and tail. But when we toss second also coin, then also head and tail. So sample space is the multiplication of total outcomes of first queen and total outcomes of second queens, just like it head tail multiply head tail. We can calculate head into head into tail, head tail, tail into head, tail into tail. If two queens will throw in the sky, then total outcome will be head, tail, and tail. This is the total possibility. Now suppose I am calculating a probability of both head at that time. Both head is only one favorable outcome, so 1 divide 4, this is a 25% chance in two coins that it will be both head in both coins. Like this, if I throw a dice, this is a dice, one, two, three, four, these are the parts. Suppose if there are two dice, one, two, and these are two dice. There are six numbers in it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We will multiply with six number of this die, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After this, we will calculate total outcomes. First, 1 multiply with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then we multiply 2 with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like this, we multiply all this number with these numbers. So one of the easy way, just calculate a total outcome of one number, suppose 6, and its power n. Suppose there are two dice, so we write here 2, so total outcome will be 36. In our above case, these are 2 coins, 2 and its power n, 2's power 2, 4, which is just equal to these numbers. In case 3 coins, 4 coins, we just suppose there are 4 coins, we have to calculate total outcomes. 4 coins, 1, 2, 3 and 4, head and tail. There is a very difficult to calculate total outcomes, but with a simple formula we calculate its total outcome is 2 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 coins. We just write above 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 into 4, 4 into 2, 8, 8 into 2, 16. So this is a very easy for calculating a total outcomes or sample space for this way. Thank you very much.